New at noon, the push to relieve congestion at security checkpoints at Sea-Tac Airport is ramping up. Senator Maria Cantwell, along with TSA and Port of Seattle officials, spoke specifics today about the progress they've made to reduce wait times. In the past couple weeks, they got permission to do more localized training and hire new TSA workers to speed things along heading into the peak travel season.
Sea-Tac is the fastest growing airport in the United States. 42 million people passed through this airport in 2015. If current passenger traffic grows as projected, 50 million people will be passing through Sea-Tac within the next 2 years.
With new hires, the TSA hopes to operate at least 28 of its 32 screening lanes this summer. Compare that to right now, only between 16 and 19 lanes are open. Cantwell helped secure federal funding to get more canine teams to increase security. Starting at